War. Huh. Good God, y'all. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Welcome to Bosnia. To help me navigate my way through this war-torn country, I've enlisted the help of Majda, a woman I met in a Bosnian bar.
Yes, hello.
In exchange for helping me with this short film, I'll be taking her back to the UK to start a new life.
Yes, I would like to try Yorkshire pudding.
In the past, Bosnia was part of the glorious Socialist Republic of Yugoslavia. The crowning glory of Yugoslavia was the 1984 Winter Olympics in Sarajevo. Here, Sarajevo played host to all the classic Winter Olympic sports: the ski jump, the luge, the bobsleigh, skiing, and the other skiing. Majda, you must have wonderful memories of this time.
It was glorious. I fuck every boy in the street.
I will now recreate the excitement of a bobsleigh run. At school, they used to call me the human bobsleigh, and that's not just because of what would happen in the showers after rugby. Here we go. Gold. Silver for you, Majda. In the past, it was simply too dangerous to walk these hills. But nowadays, Majda has assured me that all explosives have been cleared from the area. In fact, you could wander around the Bosnian countryside as freely and gaily as a free gay man. For is it not said that we're all a little bit...
Mine!
You're what?
No, land mine.
Oh, shit. Majda, I need you to tell
there
me what to do. Majda? Majda,
okay.
I need you, because I don't...
Listen,
Majda, can you get the emergency services?
No,
Majda, no, no, please don't get... Majda! Majda! Girl, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again, y'all. Whoa! Girl, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Listen to me.